Vincent Valentine reporting for duty, ma'am. I've been assigned your protection.
No.
Huh?
Why would they send his...
Excuse me?
Oh, I apologize. This is the first time I have ever met anyone from the Turks. Lucrecia Crescent. Pleased to make your acquaintance, Mr. Valentine.
Make it in there.
Thank you.
Lucrecia.
Vincent. Right? Have you come to check up on me? Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega's fire to the lofty heavens. I came across this passage while studying the scriptures of the ancients. The chronicles of yore. Omega. The end. Just as all other sentient beings. He too is born of the life stream. However, his only purpose is to cleanse the planet of all things living and lead their immortal souls through the abyss of ether, to a new beginning. Far, far beyond the never-ending sea of stars. Just as life circulates through our planet, so too does our planet through the universe. Or at least in theory. However, what I can be certain of is, if Omega awakens, then all life as we know it will end. And when Omega has embarked on his journey to the cosmos, our planet will wither and die. I will leave a copy of my records here for you, Vincent. Though I cannot imagine what help they might be, if any at all. Just remember.
Thank you. Well, well, we meet again. This is perfect. I so wanted to see you, my love.
Deep ground. What are they attempting to do with Omega?
I don't know. And to be honest, I don't care.
What?
But this is what Vice desires. Hail, Vice. And what Vice orders, we do. It is very simple. If he desires the awakening of Omega, then that is what all of Deep Ground desires. We could care less what happens to the planet. But all this matters little to me. It is not every day you are granted a chance to cleanse the world of all life. Just the thought sends a chill of excitement through my body. The Deep Ground soldiers were born and bred to kill. We were chained to a destiny of servitude. But then, 3 years ago, we were freed from our chains, though waiting for us was darkness lit only by the faint glow of Mako. And what do you think we did when we gained our freedom, We killed. That is how we were raised. That is all we knew. And so I bathed in the blood of 1,000 soldiers. And I enjoyed it. I reveled in it. And when I finally stepped out of the abyss, I craved for more. You understand, right?
I don't think so.
How can you say that, darling? We're one of the same. sorry. Were you not expecting her? You cannot control the beast without this. Well, there will be no need for it when I'm done with you. I flee! If you manage to survive that wound, I'll make sure you don't survive the next one. But no matter. The end is upon us.
Is it true?
Is what true?
That Lucrecia... that Dr. Crescent is to take part in this project?
It's true. Why are you so surprised?
But using your own child... for an experiment?
I don't know what you're implying, but both of us are scientists. We know what we are doing. You are the last person to have any word in this. Now, leave us at once, boy.
But what? If you have something to say, say it.
Are you sure this is what you really want?
Am I sure? Am I sure? If this only concerns me, then yes, I am sure.
Oh. I just... all I did was watch. I didn't even try to stop her. And then... That was my sin. And this... this is my punishment. I saw you again. It was the place... the place we first met. But you were... No. I'm the one to blame. I couldn't stop you that day. I just... Lucrecia.
I'm so sorry.
Well, I'm glad you asked. I am the champion of the earth and the sky. I am the conqueror of evil. The single white rose of Wutai.
Vincent has come too? Excellent. I have some good news. Using you-know-who.
I was able to infiltrate Midgar. However, what I saw wasn't the prettiest of pictures. Omega. I should have known. We cannot let them sacrifice the lives of any more people. Once we've gathered our forces, we'll launch a full offensive.
Of course, we'll require the help of you two as well. Please hurry back to headquarters. Oh, I'm analyzing the data files you sent earlier. I should have results soon. Lucrecia.
There you have it. I don't know what's going down, but it sounds big. I've been waiting a long time to get my hands on those deep ground punks. They've had their way long enough. Now it's time to give them a taste of pain a la Yuffie. Just give me 3 minutes with those guys. No, make it two. Well, maybe three. Or four. Well, it really depends on how many there are, but I think if there was five, I could probably take them in two, or two in five, or...
Where am I? Jock, how are you feeling? You were a fool to let your enemy live. Now I'm going to kill you and return to deep ground.
I don't think so. I have to admit, I wasn't myself back there. Seeing you for the first time in 10 years left me in a spin. But I've had time to recover. And I'm not letting you get away. Not this time. There's no way I'm going to let you kill me. And there's no way I'm going to let you go back to deep ground.
I don't recall needing your permission to do anything.
And I don't remember you ever being able to win any of our fights. Do you? How about it? You want to try your luck?
Understood. You may begin mobilization.
Commissioner!
Officer!
Security unit beta! Two soldiers are winning!
T-1!
deep ground?
Emergency. Emergency.
They're back?
All battle squads report to stations. All others.
They were waiting
to the underground barracks.
For Azul.
Emergency.
Azul?
Emergency.
All His battle death squads report was to merely stations. A prologue to the
all
true
others.
Terror.
We'll be arriving shortly. What the hell?
Thank you.